Beacon activated. Pistol. Pistol. Flashlight. Child rescued. Ultra health. We'll be right back. shotgun. Beacon activated. Mission accomplished. Rescued.
Thank you.
Warp portal activated. This is a talisman chamber, a holy place that evil cannot enter. Activating the warp portals opens gateways to these ancient sanctuaries. Your quest will require you to locate 5 sacred talismans. The talismans will grant you immunity from certain types of danger and allow you access to new areas that must be explored. The spirits that watch over these chambers will require an offering of a mystical eagle feather before a talisman can be secured. There are 5 talismans and 5 eagle feathers that must be found as your quest unfolds. Capability enabled. Flashlight, shotgun,
Thank you.
flight. Child rescued. Greetings, Turok. How may I assist you? Health granted. Ultra health. Warp portal activated. Turok, a strange presence fills this evil place. I do not understand its source, but it is somehow familiar to me. You must take care when entering the warp portals. Whatever this new threat is, it seems that false portals have been erected to lure you into a trap. Turok. We'll be right back. slaughter by the River of Souls. The River of Souls. The very name strikes fear into the hearts of men. Nothing that drinks of its water survives. The Lazarus Concordance erected one of the energy totems on its banks, and the people of the Lost Land quickly learned that its mysterious energy could purify the water of the River of Souls. On the very shores of the deadly river, a mighty city sprang forth. Where once there was but death, life flourished. The dinosaur vanguard has swept through the beautiful city of Arise as its campaign of terror rages on. Arise was once home to a formidable army, but decades of peace and prosperity saw little need for a large military presence, and its military forces grew weak. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 2 soul gates. Legions of the undead have begun pouring through these gates into Arise. You must find and destroy all of the soul gates before the undead can escape the city. Destroy the 3 Sisters of Despair. Locate the energy totem and defend it at all costs.